today?
No!
Oh, that's great. But you know who's not feeling so good today?
Who?
Mr. Magoo.
Oh, no! Sad, poor Mr. Magoo.
What makes you feel better when you're sick?
Medicine!
I heard medicine! And that's what we're going to talk about today. Medicine. Now, can anyone tell me what this is?
A pill!
That's right. Pills make us feel so much better when we're sick.
My mommy says pills can hurt you.
Oh, not if you follow the prescribed FDA regulations.
What's FDA?
Oh, good question, Sally. FDA stands for Food and Drug Administration. Who knows how a pill gets approved by the FDA? There are three steps to the FDA approval process. The first step, the scientist has to invent a pill that makes people better. The second step, the scientist needs to test the pill on lots and lots of people. And the third step, if the pill works, the scientist sends the test results to the FDA for the FDA doesn't have the money or the resources to do the testing.
Couldn't the scientists just lie about the test results?
Now, Jimmy, why would a scientist lie about test results?
To make lots of money.
Okay, but that's why we have the FDA, to stop scientists from lying.
What if the scientists promise the FDA some of the money?
Like a bribe?
Yeah!
No. The FDA would never accept a bribe.
How do you know?
You know what? I think Mr. Magoo is feeling better. Oh, I hear him purring. Oh,
I feel good. The pill made me feel all bitter.
Is Mr. Magoo addicted to pills now?
What's addicting me?
My dad says
my mom is addicted to cream.
Okay.